We believe this Hamilton USB charging socket is the most powerful we've seen, and today we're going to put it to the test.
This socket will charge an iPhone 11 to 80% in 1 hour. It will charge an iPad Pro 12.9 inch to 80% in 1 hour 20 minutes. And to put that into context, that's 4 times faster than a budget USB charging socket. It can even be used to charge laptops. It supports USB-C and USB-A plugs, plus a variety of fast charging protocols, including power delivery. The maximum output power is 45 watts. This depends on the device, its state of charge, and which combination of C and A plugs you are using.
These Hamilton sockets look fantastic, with fixing options of screwed and screwless, with a huge range of color finishes, as well as a choice of insert colors. You're probably thinking the same as me now. If they can deliver 45 watts of charging power, what are they doing in idle mode?
Yeah, that's something a lot of people worry about, because in the current climate with power prices going so high, you don't want to be wasting energy, but you don't have to worry with these sockets. That is regulated under the Energy Using Products Directive, but just to check, we measured them on the power meter here and they're only taking a quarter of a watt.
Okay, that sounds familiar to me. Didn't we measure the neon indicator that we see on sockets and fuse connection units to also be around about the same value?
Yeah, it is, yeah. So if you're worried about your charging sockets, yeah, you want to be worried about those neon indicators at the same level. But these are great for customers, because of that power, that fast charging. But let's get to what the electrician really cares about. What are they like to install?
The socket outlets need mounting on a 35 millimeter deep back box. All the terminals are pointing upwards, they're color coded, as well as being captive.
Great installation features that we're used to seeing from Hamilton. So it says on the packaging here, this is called a Savile Row, which somehow suggests there's a Park Lane to come in the future with even more power. But until then, we think about how do we actually test these sockets when we've installed them. We've in the past have used these plug-in indicators that come in an A or a C format, but like the socket itself, these have progressed now. We teased it out in the video. You'll see that there's now ones with a power meter built into the C to C lead. So I think they're great if you're installing this kind of socket or in your own life to find out whether the devices you're plugging in are receiving or taking the type of charge that you expect, and can be great for troubleshooting. And I'll leave a link for these in the description below.
However, we just couldn't help ourselves. We had to see the secrets behind the technology, so we've opened one up. And if you want to check that out, the video is just over there.